Hello guys, I'm Sayam Jain and this is my first ever YouTube video. So to give you some context, I'm a CA final student and I was going to be writing my CA final exams in May 2020. But because of COVID, those have now been pushed to start by the end of July. And because my exams have been pushed a couple of times, I have lost all motivation to study. I haven't really been studying at all in the past few days. So I felt like uploading videos to YouTube would be a motivation for me to sit down and actually start studying again. So yeah, let's get started. Industry structure analysis, focus 5-force model, competition within, bargaining power of customers, bargaining power of suppliers, competition from substitute products, and suppliers of new products, new entrants. So value chain analysis, there are three activities that you can do: industry structure analysis, core competency analysis, segmentation analysis. Core competency analysis, what you do, core competency analysis, you look at the primary source of organization's competitive advantage. Where does the organization derive its competitive advantage from? How does it have an advantage over its competitors? It can either have a product differentiation competitive advantage or a cost leadership. Product differentiation enables to charge premium price for product or service. Achieve superior quality, innovation, customer responsiveness, product delivery, low waiting time, etc. Okay. And cost leadership, it charges lower price and competitors to gain market share, change in single price and increase profit. Charges low price and increase profit. Service value chain is designed for the service sector. It is designed to solve customer problems rather than create money. Many requests to telecom insurance and market money is primary activity. Primary activities are problem finding and acquisition, problem solving, choosing one solution. So you problem finding, first you find the problem, then you solve the problem, choose one solution, then execute the solution and control evaluation. Problem finding and acquisition. Problem solving, choosing among solutions, execution, control, evaluation, secondary support activities, procurement, human resource management, technological development, and infrastructure. core competency analysis. Core competencies stem from two sources, resources and capabilities. Competencies stem from two sources, resources and capabilities. Resources may be tangible or intangible, and these are the factors that enable a company to create value for its customers. Capabilities refer to company's ability to coordinate the resources and fit them to productive use. Okay. Can explain the various primary activities of value chain and its value chain. Okay, so value chain is the first factor. That is, if there is any scope for cost reduction in these activities. Okay. So, what are the primary activities? Inbound logistics, operations, outbound logistics, sales, distribution, and marketing, and the last one is customer service. Okay, so is there any scope for cost reduction? Production assembly. So, if you deliver to the factory, so you can use just in time. Okay. Finished products are transported from factory to Vitex. Later, workers are consuming more trucks. These trucks follow the same schedule in each method. So, there can be a scheduling system where, based on the load, optimum number of trips can be made. So, here, cost saving is possible. Here, also, cost saving is possible with respect to storage costs. Operations kind of a question we had. Sales, marketing, distribution. Recommend an alternate performance measurement mechanism which considers all stakeholders instead of just shareholders and customers. which value chain is the internal processes or activities a company performs. Internal processes or activities a company performs. Design, produce, market, deliver, support its product. Market product describes the value chain as internal processes or activities a company performs. The process that a company performs to design, produce, market, deliver, support its product. Passing through each activity, the product or service gains some value. The idea is to eliminate non-value adding activities, identify product differentiating or cost leadership opportunities among value. Okay. So the idea of value chain analysis is to eliminate non-value adding activities and activities which do add value. See how you can obtain a competitive advantage by way of product differentiation or cost leadership. Okay. Logistics includes finished goods warehousing, delivery vehicle operation, order processing, and shipping. Procure input materials and components only when needed for production and handling. This will reduce inventory holding costs. Less inventory holding costs. Yes, I'm into a mind for also learn of living and studying. Okay, before implementation, the company needs to consider the risk of loss incurred on account of stockouts. It needs to develop close relationships with the suppliers to ensure streamlined delivery of inputs. At the same time, input should remain the required quality standards. At the same time, input should remain the required quality standards. So, article is important in the quality of product to ensure customer satisfaction, and the way it affects customer satisfaction and extensive testing and inspection of customer interest. And this one should be assessed. And this step should be assessed and to the auditors. Effective and reducing the cost of this quality. Quality inspection must be done throughout the production and workflow. Preventive costs would include quality planning, insurance, error proofing, and quality improvements, education and training. Improving costs could be inspection, quality audits and supplier rating, quality audits and 6 sigma. Okay. TQ and 6 sigma could be effective tools to ensure efficient good quality production that will minimize cost of poor quality. Audio tech should invest in preventive and appraisal costs to ensure good quality and adequate balance of the cost of poor quality. Preventive costs may include quality planning insurance. Preventive costs will include quality planning insurance, error proofing, quality improvements, education, training, okay. Quality planning insurance. TQ and 6 sigma. Okay, so the other stakeholders can take the ignoring or influence. Content performance and moving the content and the performance improvement. Second generation performance management flow conceptualized. And the reason for it is an effective assessment from the world and the okay, balance scorecard now, what are the components? Financial, customer, business and innovation perspective, overall perspective and business scorecard. Financial perspective, customer perspective, business perspective and innovation perspective. It is given that the company has been more financial and Balanced scorecard focuses on unit for the stakeholders, investors and customers, performance aiming and employees, suppliers, employer, employees, suppliers, government and management concerns. Performance can be an outright performance measurement mechanism that considers metrics related to the broadest set of stakeholders of an organization and most linked to customer stakeholders in an organization. Five integrated facets of performance measurement. Satisfied investment and 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 invest strike people down and stuff. What strategy should an organization adopt that develops people who are reciprocating and sharing with satisfaction? The organization should adopt strategy to ensure that wants and needs of stakeholders are satisfied. Stakeholders contribute to the So after implementing strategies, you need performance measures to see if the strategy is actually working. So first step is you identify your stakeholders and you see what their expectations are. Second step will be to identify in what way they would be contributing to you. Third step is to implement strategies which could help you to satisfy your stakeholders and also make them contribute to your organization. Fourth would be processes to put those strategies in place. Processes ensure successful implementation of strategies. Which process was the process? Processes ensure successful implementation of strategies. Which process was the process? So from strategy you come down to processes, and from processes you come to capability. What resources do you need to implement the processes which will in turn fulfill your strategies? total value chain. contribution was made. see that wireless is healing for mobile and mobile. That's mobile, it could be cost leadership, and mobile is there, it could be product differentiation. Discuss the risks involved in each of the strategies. Okay. So risks involved, cost leadership. For differentiation, you need superior product qualities, superior innovation, superior customer service. Risks involved in low cost strategy for mobile is that any price reduction by wireless will be followed by an equivalent price reduction by its competitors. This price war will ultimately eliminate players who are unprofitable. This strategy will put margin under pressure. The company has to find ways to keep its costs low on a sustained basis. In different structures that will work only when consumers are not price sensitive. Okay. So two main risks in the product differentiation strategy would be if the customers become price sensitive, you might start to lose your sales. Point number two would be if a competitor start copying the features, in that case there won't be differentiation anymore. Low cost advantage can be maintained by copying designs rather than creating them, obtaining economies of scale by high volume sales, and getting discounts on bulk purchases, and gaining learning and experience for all benefits. Okay. So low cost advantage what I'm maintaining, you can copy business rather than creating and maintaining economy of scale by mass production, which can happen when you have large sales, high volume sales, getting discount in bulk purchase, gaining experience and learning for benefits. Learning and experience from results from mobile Z can be leveraged from mobile Z.